Welcome, welcome. How is everyone doing?
We're doing day two of the birthday subathon. Yeah. I am going live with Uno. Well, I'm live now.
With Nail Celestine, Rave Spectre, and some vagabond.
Oh, dude, why do you have the reindeer ears?
Listen, Halloween's over. It's Christmas time now.
You're not wrong. I see the blob. I see the blob, and I see Nell being the leader of the collab. She's like in front of, it's like she's in front of Rave and Vagabond. She's just like, these are my guards. Stay away. Like,
these are my assistants.
These are my assistants. They, I'm paying them to, protect me and let me win.
Do you need any coffee?
I can go grab coffee. I'm paying them in treasure. However, I get access to any treasure I see first. And I always claim dibs on the bottom half of the treasure pile.
All I can say, have fun and enjoy making everyone else rage. Oh my god. No, we're doing... No. We're doing boxes, man. We're doing classic, good old boxes. So basically how this works... Oh god, my game is like... Oh, there you go. So yeah, basically how this goes is like we're gonna do our typical Uno matches and whoever wins gets to come up with a little punishment fund stipulation. It could be almost anything... So, for example, if Rave were to win a match, he could just tell all of us, or just Vagabond, to just, like, end every sentence with Nya. He has to spend a round with Nya.
Oh, boy.
Do what you want.
Okay.
Want a bet?
he wants it. No, he's prepared for it if he's going to say that.
Prepare
for it. Got to win first.
Yeah, we are having so much fun. With this moment, and also I forgot to add in the post-it tickets, so I did that already. So yeah, thank you so much to all the people that did it, and of course I owe people in because I owe that much. But yeah, let's go ahead and start the match. I'm too excited for this, so I know everybody else is. So let's get to it.
Three, all right, let's go.
Two, all right.
One. And let's
time for
go.
A chillin's card game.
Hi, honey.
Thank you.
That was Rave.
Oh my god, where are we? At a disco? Oh, we are literally are at a disco.
Yup, we are at a disco. Yo, how'd you get those frames? I want to try those.
Oh, sweet. I start first. All right, let's start with red.
You showed up without a frame. It's literally just like showing up naked to an Uno match.
You know what? I don't know, man.
Y'all can go next.
Hey, there's carrots.
Whoa. Holy cow. I'm unplugging my controller. I was not expecting that.
I had to do the same thing. It's just vibrating down there.
Why'd you redeem that villainous punishment?
I have the points where, why not?
Oh my god. Hang on. Let me see if I can come up with something here. There you go.
Oh man, what will I play?
Don't worry, I'll save the punishment just for Vaga when
I play Psy in attack mode.
I also play Psy in attack mode.
Ah, damn it!
I see we're evenly matched.
I see you too have a K-pop style deck.
Also, hi, welcome.
I will draw one card from the deck and end my turn.
I unleash the power of yellow! An attack mode.
Wait, you only have to draw one time in this match? Oh my god. All right, go. What is that, Kale?
I just have a bunch of
I played this bunny girl in attack mode.
Bunny? I guess that is a bunny. I thought she just had
You've activated the dancing carrot.
Oh, shit. No one's ever summoned the dancing carrot before.
I am sorry, Rave, but I am gonna have to give you some time to think about your choices.
You know, that's fine. It's not like I had an answer to that. I actually did have an answer, but I'm gonna lie to me myself.
Oh boy, oh, everyone, no. Excellent chance. Oh.
Just as planned.
You know what? I also choose to play that.
My luck,
shit.
My teeth.
Never mind.
Oh, thank you.
Give me that back.
Wait,
the
fuck,
chaos
no.
has started.
I have fuck. To draw one card.
Wait, what? Hang on, I have to read my card like people in Yu-Gi-Oh don't really do.
Oh, I just realized.
I love that everyone in Yu-Gi-Oh just innately knows what the- Oh god.
Oh boy.
I don't know what. I played Black Hole.
Oh boy.
Or Dark Hole. Is Dark Hole.
We all have three cards now.
Oh, nice.
Oh god. Here, have that.
Nice.
I should have turned on the turn where it's like if it's the same numbers, we could all go and
I'll do card to draw another card.
I'll do that next turn. I'll do that next game.
I play Pot of Greed.
What does Pot of Greed do?
I have to activate another card. Which sucks!
Sorry about this, Vagabond. I play Pot of Greed on you. Draw two.
Just Dance Uno, what did they not come up with? They come up with so much shit. Rafe also can't read, so he is lying. Damn.
I can't read, you're right. Who the fuck said that?
Body activate. Reverse! Who said that?
Tiger and Nora say they don't read.
Yeah, Bogot. Yeah, of course.
Oh god.
No!
Okay.
Oh, damn it. Oh, I see.
All right.
Now. Okay.
All right. I think Nell's gonna win this.
Nah.
Because I was. Oh shit.
Oh god damn it.
Oh man, I have to do this. Give me back my freaking cards.
No.
Yes.
Well.
How dare? Thanks, Vedranox.
Oh god.
The unfortunate thing is,
I gotta go.
Yep,
you gotta go. Oh,
I have the ultimate strategy. If I win this, I know exactly how to continue to win. The Batsu is for everyone to just leave the call. Damn it! I knew that was gonna happen, but still, it hurts. Go.
Nope.
Girl with balls on her head. What?
You had Uno. You
didn't say Uno.
Oh, fuck. I have the fucking. Oh, god damn it.
I'm like, nope.
I activate him. Color shift.
Okay.
Oh, good. Don't make it.
Come okay, to the blue zoom.
I think that's good.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think she has a blue. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, well. Okay, wait.
Luck, baby.
Well, I have to play that.
Oh.
What the fuck?
I have no idea.
Oh. Oh, I guess we're gonna have to continue.
Alright, I guess I'm drawing.
Have fun, guys. I activated Dance Disco.
I play this guy.
Ah, Psy.
I'm not falling for it. It's too easy.
I have to draw. Oh! I play another bunny girl.
Another bunny girl?
I guess I'm drawing who's that's cool.
Girl in the middle of her squat regiment.
You wanna go again?
Yeah, sure, yeah. Actually, no, I don't, but.
No, I don't!
Why'd you have to draw for it? You had to draw a card.
Fuck. I don't know why, but whatever. Okay. I'm not gonna question Uno.
I would have had this in the bag if I just said Uno. Alright, I'm okay with that. Thank you.
Maybe it's that card that you played with, like, it only lets you play numbers with that punishment?
Oh, yeah, if anyone plays an action card or wild, they must draw a card afterwards.
Mm-hmm. Haha!
Yeah, pretty much.
My plan is working.
My plan is rooting!
I command you, Aura, draw two cards!
You also have to draw a card.
Oh, okay. unfortunately, my dear, I have something to say to that. Two more!
Fuck. Well, shit.
Double it and give it to the next person.
Oh. Alright, well, have fun. Yeah, draw two! If only I had a draw two, that would have been hilarious. Dang it. I ruined the collab.
Nah, I'm not risking that shit.
Ooh, not risking it. What's that mean?
Now, I have plans.
No, you don't get to play Vagabond.
God damn it.
Sorry.
It's fine.
You have the least amount of cards.
Coincidentally, have a nice day.
Coincidentally, my debuff on the my field spell card has to run out, and I didn't have to draw a card.
All right, let's switch it up now.
Oh god.
I'm fine with that. Oh, thank you. You know what? Give me your cards. Give me. Thank you. I hate your cards. I hate them. Give me back mine. I demand a retrade.
You made the deal, so.
Dang it. This is as bad as when I traded one of my Egyptian god cards.
I forgot your cards. God damn it. I forgot about that rule.
You call your bullshit.
Yeah.
Oh. It's now your turn again.
I wish I had that flip option. I'm going to still do that next time.
Hey, you know what? Here's looking at you.
Stop it. There are two other people in this call.
No, this is me and Nell's game now.
Oh, I see.
How dare you, Mr.
Yellow. I see. Okay. Fine.
Well, shoot. Part of the cards. It failed me.
That's fine.
Uh-oh.
That's fine.
Pretty sure we lose. What?
Oh. This time?
Wow, what a risk.
Oh, because of the +4. Oh, yeah. Nice. Nath, we would have won if you didn't play that specific card, actually. Because I'm pretty sure she also has a +4.
I've learned this time.
Oh, go ahead, gosh, Vaga. Darn it.
There you go, have another bunny girl.
Hi, JBN.
Bunny girl hype, instant regret.
I play Hironobu Sakaguchi.
I also play this in blue.
I play it in red. I said in red, play it. There we go. Sorry, my hand slipped.
It's okay.
Man, Sakaguchi's a popular card.
Yeah, it really it's a staple card in the meta right now.
Mm-hmm.
What? Dang it! I was really hoping you wouldn't have anything. God, I demand a mulligan.
Happy second birthday. Thanks, Tenshi!
Hey, Aura, what's in your hand?
Bruh.
Ow! I love how you downgraded. Missing a number of cards.
Hey, Aura! Hey, what's in your hand?
Take it! Please take it!
Oh.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Take it. Please take it.
The Nell says nothing that speaks volumes. Your silence is deafening. But you can. Oh, it has to be exactly the same to jump.
Yep.
That
makes sense. Mm-hmm.
That makes sense.
Here. We're changing colors.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Yeah. That's right.
Yeah. I don't know what I did.
Why?
There you go. I fought with that.
Why? They're all gonna go after me now.
Oh, I'm blue. Dabba dee, dabba die.
Thank you.
If I was blue, I would
you
die.
You deserve this.
I was gonna give him +2, you fool!
Well,
now that's why that's a draw card. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Come on.
Dude, if you play a +2, then I can play a +2.
That's wishful thinking there.
And then maybe Vagabond can play a +2.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, I can't. Now I have to play that.
Rape!
Sorry. Sorry, it's the only card I had.
You were the chosen one!
Oh, no.
Oh,
everyone just playing twos. But not the +2s. Someone make it blue.
No!
Then go!
Oh!
Get wrecked.
Damn. I was gonna do that too.
Oh my god, perfect! Thank you, Vagabond! I just drew into an amazing hand.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
That.
Fuck.
Hey, Vagabond. Go again.
Ah, hell.
Don't.
Yeah, here it comes.
Also, a cat flip!
Oh,
he did.
Fucking rad.
Oh, no. Draw two.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
I need that anyway.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, no.
Fuck.
Are you fucking winning, son? I don't know, man.
Yes!
God damn it!
No! I had a wild draw four on my hand.
I had a feeling. Now
victory.
That a wild card.
Victory match point bonus 25 experience. God damn.
Oh my god.
Alright, so. What's your punishment game?
Hold on. Okay, I gotta go back. Sorry. I keep forgetting.
Oh god, wait, we're back at the. Oh shit. Oh god.
I got it. Go ahead. You got time.
Okay, so. Okay, yeah, disconnected. How do I disconnect?
Yeah, are we all disconnecting?
Yeah.
Wait. Don't put me out of the whole game. Okay,
the game. All right.
So wait, who's getting the Batsu? Is it everybody or?
You get to decide the Batsu. You can do everybody. You can do one person. You can choose.
Hmm.
Do you need to re-invite me or something?
Yeah, I'm gonna re-invite you. I had to pick a different game.
Okay. All right. So I want. Just because it's your birthday stream and everything, I want you to end stream. No, I'm kidding. No, I want you to do your best or worst, however you interpret it, country accent for the next game.
Just Aura. Me or everybody? Oh, okay.
Yes, just you.
Oh, but
I don't want everybody to be doing country. That's gonna be a little.
Oh, but everyone, I'm gonna have a shitty country accent in this round.
It.
I apologize ahead of time, my lovely people.
I love it.
Okay, that should be good. We don't need no bluffing. We're gonna do all the bluffs.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna do all them bluffing. I'm gonna sound like a shitty Applejack.
Applejack. Who's that?
I apologize
that?
Ahead of time. It's Applejack, My Little Pony.
Oh.
It's from My Little Pony. Friendship is magic.
never. Would you believe me if I said I'd never watched My Little Pony?
Ooh.
Applejack, darling, you simply must stop by my store later.
Oh,
so I
Rarity.
Can you
oh, Rarity, please. Almost sound like a Applejack version of Rarity. I'm so
closest thing I have.
To be fair, Rarity is my favorite, and I have like several stuffed.
Rarity is a good pony.
All right. Whoa.
Shut the heck up, Vedranox.
More twang.
I'm doing my best.
More twang.
I can't pull off a southern accent as best as some people here, and I apologize.
It just sounds like you're drunk.
I mean, I'm.
Or I go home. You're
like,
drunk.
I'm kind of like a drunk person.
Since it wasn't able to join because it's full.
Wait, really?
Oh shoot.
I'm pretty sure I'm inviting you here. Try now.
Again? Ubisoft, why is your network so terrible? Why can't you just let this run on Steam normally?
I can't believe you're blaming Ubisoft when it's clearly a you problem.
No, it's a Ubisoft problem.
Well, howdy, Aozaki Shiki. Welcome to the stream. I'm sorry I had to sound like a shitty southern country accent, even though I'm supposed to add more twang.
Wang.
Look, you gotta be a proper Wang. Southern now.
There are multiple variations.
Oh, I apologize. You're right. I should be more proper.
This proper Southern Belle. There's country. Then there's hillbilly.
Thank you, Moira. At least you're giving.
What the heck? Assign heads and tails.
Elegate them their vowels. Consonants are only suggestions. Okay. Yeah. It's a coin. It's a heads.
When did Uno actually get as complicated as Yu-Gi-Oh currently?
Oh, I just realized. All right, we're swapping things up a little bit.
All right, good start.
All right.
That's them great start there. I both love and hate the accent.
I guess we're doing this.
Once again, I apologize for all that. Once again.
It's only for this round.
I greatly apologize for not being able to pull that off.
Draw two.
One of these days.
What are you talking about? I can't. I swear that you were like born and raised in... The south right
draw
now.
Draw a four, would you, darling?
No, I'm afraid not. No, okay.
No. Oh, well, okay.
It's Twilight.
You
comedy.
You
sussy
baka.
I have no idea, Violet.
Oh my god, I need to get you on to playing Valhalla at some point.
Oh, funny you mentioned that, actually.
Well, I mean, December's coming up.
I'll happily show you in the next round.
Oh. Jump in. I saved you, Vagabond. You're welcome.
What can I say except...
No, my turn.
I insist, Rafe. Rafe, I insist you take a turn.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
God damn it.
I do declare I play a six.
I get invited and no one just lets me play.
Getting the six.
Sit in your corner.
Sounds like excuse Savior
me,
Union.
Excuse me, Vagabond, but you're not the one dealing with this stipulation right now. And on top of that, I was sitting there for quite some time now. In fact, why don't you think about what you've done?
You know what? That's fair.
What is the 50-50 mechanic in this thing? There's a
drawing
coin
a six.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, what'd you say?
Where's the 50-50 mechanic? Where's my coin? When do I get to flip a coin?
Okay, fine. Okay. You want yourself a 50?
I'm just wondering about the cool mechanic.
And I'm forced to play it.
This is almost as fun as playing Yu-Gi-Oh on motorcycles.
I'm gonna take that 4.
You can do nothing.
I'll take that 4.
Oh, damn it. Well, hey, Rafe, do you like cards?
You sussy.
Damn, Rafe calling him a sussy baka.
Trying to be over here, listen to the dulcet tones of the Southern Belle accent. You're ruining it.
Oh, yeah? Okay, fine. You know what? I'll just do this.
Ah!
No. All
right. I'm going to do you, and I'm going to do you. Have fun.
Okay.
Is it heads or tails?
Yes!
Heads.
I think that's good. Yay! What does that do?
Fuck
yeah! Oh, I just don't get punished. Oh, I get to... No, you pick it. Damn it, I get... No, I get nothing out of that except just no punishment.
Yeah, your reward is you don't have to draw cards.
Yeah. Your reward is you get to live.
There's the stipulation of the...
This sucks. There we go.
Wait.
Ah! You hit the whole keyboard except the one button.
No. I was trying to eat my lunch, and then I saw the jump in, and I was trying to go back as quickly as possible.
You.
Sorry, Rafe.
Nah. Ah! I insist.
You know what? That's fair.
I insist, Rafe. Go ahead and take your turn.
Thank you. That's well, Southern hospitality
I
right
this
there.
Card.
Fight may benefit. Now, why don't you go ahead and take another turn?
Very well, but I don't like this color anymore.
Okay, oh, no. Sounds good to me.
It makes me green with envy.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy.
There are 3. Nothing special. I have no special cards.
I don't know
cards.
About you, but you can go right ahead now.
Yeah, screw Vagabond.
Right? I guess I'll just leave.
I'm having a 5 time right now.
Oh no, well, I have to play this. Let's
have
make
four
it.
Cards. God damn it!
Yellow.
Gosh darn it!
There you go.
Ah!
Have fun.
You know what? I deserve that.
Yep. Comes
you
around,
know,
goes around.
You really ate that card.
I know, oh. Right? I know.
You know what? You know what? Go again.
Very well. I shall go again.
Oh, or not. It's the longest jump in history.
Damn, that last minute, I swear. Okay, let's see what I can do for you. I guess I got nothing else better to pick.
Uno.
Oh boy.
Uno.
Oh boy.
Oh
no.
Boy.
Uno.
That's quite a swap right there, you two.
All right, well. Have fun with that.
Oh my.
You picked the one person who knows the color, maybe.
Y'all are so damn rowdy here. Y'all are so damn rowdy. So are these cards. Those cards are so rowdy.
Yeah, keep drawing them cards.
Those cards are so rowdy here. I am so excited with this deck.
Keep drawing them cards.
You're gonna be home soonest, Moonrat? Take your time.
Why? Could you flip that card like upside down?
No. Nope.
Could you make that a 9?
There is
please?
A new there nope. there actually is a Nuno flip game. There's a Nuno flip game.
Oh.
Fun fact. And it's really fun.
Fuck.
Can I just say I was dyslexic and play my 9 on that 6?
Nah, you're gonna sleep in that bed you made and you're gonna lock it.
You jumped in nice. On yourself.
Yep, you can do that. It's great.
You can do that indeed.
God, oh my god. You know what? You're take drawn. This 8. Take that 8. Okay, well, you know, that's fine. Take this other 8. Not gonna jump in on that one? Okay.
Nope. God damn it.
I ate oh, my fill.
Hey, Rafe, what's your hand?
It's pretty bad, I'm gonna be honest.
Ooh,
okay,
that's
yours
so funny.
Is worse. Yours is worse.
Oh, you know what? Why don't you go ahead and take care of your cards right here, right now?
I can't.
No, my turn!
Womp womp.
Womp womp
womp. How could oh, this happen
you know
to
that's
me?
What you get. You know I'm not fibbing
mistake.
That I had nothing. Vagabond, why don't you go and say I'm bluffing right now?
You still gotta pick a
Come on, say I'm bluffing. Come on.
No, I'm good. Almost hit the wrong button.
You know what? I'll be nice.
Oop.
Oh, wow, thank you.
I literally hit like 4 keys at the same time trying to hit D.
Oh my god. That sounds, like a, hand, that sounds like a mighty good idea there.
Thank you.
Going into Best Buy asking for a new keyboard. It's like, what happened to your old one? Oh, I broke it. Ah, Rage Gaming? Yeah, an Uno match was getting really, really
oh,
heated.
Wow, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, good all sir.
Right. Oof.
Technically, you did this, so...
No,
why am I being punished?
Just have a 2.
Welcome to Uno.
Indeed, indeed. Welcome to Uno. That was a shitty accent. I'm so sorry.
W.
That line was
again,
pretty shitty.
Slam the keyboard. Glad there's no, like, oh, you hit the wrong button. We punish you now.
If I didn't know any right. better, Rave, I thought you'd be playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Instead of Uno.
No. What if there was a jumping mechanic in Yu-Gi-Oh?
I activate my Heart of the Cards. What the hell y'all doing?
It's not like
really, 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 he's jumping in.
Ugh. I mean, I had everything.
What the heck are you all doing here?
Draw 2.
Fuck.
Have fun. Yeah, you enjoy those cards.
Finally.
I like
I
how
well.
If you read Vagabond's cards, it looks like it's just going, ooh, no.
I activated my trap card. Some BS!
It's literally cheating. Like, if you look up the skill set of the Pharaoh, it's like, what's his ability? He has a special ability within the Millennium Puzzle. What is it? It's when he's in a dire situation, he wills a card that will save him if he has one.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's just cheating. It's
just
literally
basically
cheating.
Reshuffles his deck. Mm-hmm. It's like a free search engine.
Yeah, it's literally sorry, cheating. If he has a win, if he has an option to survive, it will give it to him. Like, that's bullshit.
I'm gonna get 6 this cards. Yeah. I knew I was gonna get 6 cards. But you know what? It was worth it.
You fool.
Oh, thank goddess.
Well, that's unfortunate.
My profile loss is what? Not looking great for me.
I had to play it. So,
Bag of
yep, that tracks.
Why can I pick myself?
Oh.
That's a terrible idea, no.
That
was a spite play.
It was a tactical play. Dang it.
Hell yeah. Let's go.
Dang it. Oh, I get to pick a color, so nice. You know what, Vagabond? What color do you want? Just so you get a victory.
I would like blue, thank you very much.
Not too bad as red.
Yeah, that tracks. I should have lied.
Oh, god damn it. You said blue and then you picked yellow.
Listen, I can have more than one color.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna sit here and be a freaking heck.
Take that three.
Well, at least I can have my lunch in peace.
Well, this is gonna be unfortunate. Hand rain.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I like your hand.
Yeah. I bet you do. Yeah, I bet you do. Card
switch. So keep it away from yellow, by the way.
No. Switch it to yellow.
Keep it away from yellow.
Y'all talk amongst each other.
Oh, my God.
Have fun.
Heart of the cards. Heart of the coin. Fuck.
50% of the time, we love them all the time.
Ah, well, now, guess what? It can be other things than yellow.
I like some green, please.
You know what, Aura? I think it's been unfair to you, so here, have another turn.
Well, thank you, Nell. Would you like some popcorn on the way?
Oh, nah. Jesus.
No.
It's still your turn.
Hey, Nell, some popcorn along the way?
It's just a complicated way of skipping me.
Yep. God, if I win another 50-50.
You sussy. This is weighted.
50% of the time, we win them all the time.
That coin is weighted.
Oh, poor Rafe.
You know what? Take a three. You know, I'm just going to start slamming the keyboard so I can jump in at some point. It'll happen.
You know what, I deserve that.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. I love me some more cards.
You know who else loves cards?
Don't you. I don't know who told you that I love cards, but you were misinformed.
Well, I also like cards, apparently. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Sorry, Aura.
Yeah. Yeah, you draw that card.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know there's a clearance sale at Vagabond's item store. It is 90% off. Feel free to buy all his stuff.
Listen, look, I'll just take it off of Vegenox's paycheck.
You know what? You know what?
Well, Vegenox is going to have a word with you after this.
All right. I should have challenged that. I thought I could jump in. You can't apparently jump in on a plus four.
Mara, what do you mean it would now be an okay time to give sus? What are you talking about?
Do it. I want to see that, I want to see that 3.0.
No, don't do this. Don't do this shit to me.
I am so sorry that I made you do a southern
that
accent for what is seeming like the longest,
the longest
game.
What the hell is going on? Automatic recount.
There you go.
No recount for you.
I'm a man of recount right now. I don't mean to sound like a Karen.
Nope. You said Karen, and I know how it's spelled, but in my head, I spelled it with a C.
This is an Uno. This is an Uno, not a Wendy's.
Ma'am, this is
Vagabond,
Uno,
pick a color. Pick
Wendy's.
A color, Vagabond. Pick a color.
Red.
Any business is good business.
Fucking damn it.
You know what?
Really, I'm gonna keep my mouth shut, apparently.
I'm gonna do you a favor, Rafe.
Nice.
Plot twist.
This is honestly worse. You fool!
Have
you
fun,
fool! Man. You should have taken Aura's.
Mara, you fool! What the heck are you doing?
You fell for my shoot.
I'm gonna borrow yours, ma'am.
Oh, all right, nobody has any of their
original.
No turn for you.
What kind of hand is this?
it's your hand. That's what it is.
Oh my god. This is a train whack. This is train whack of a dick. Shut the fuck up, Nera. I'm trying my best. You know what? I'm feeling the blues right now.
Oh, dang it.
Oh. You know what?
What? You can jump in on that, but I can't jump in on a plus four?
I'm all green with envy.
Dude, this game is unbalanced.
Mara, what the heck are you doing here? Why are you gifting
to me? No, my turn!
I don't have a green.
Oh, hey, my love Nell got a sub.
You know, one of the. Okay. Alright. Okay.
Get me the heck
out of Jesus, Mara.
Alright, there we go.
Heck out of this.
Screw you,
Bagabon. Out of this.
Yeah, that's
get
fair.
Out of this accent. I don't care who wins. Somebody please win this game! Somebody please win this game.
What a ridiculous game of Uno.
Alright.
No, don't motivate Moira. Pick
heads or tails, Vagabond. Pick heads or tails.
No. Don't motivate Moira into beating KJT. I don't know why I'm butchering.
There were two options that was going to screw you over with. You pick that one. But guess what? It goes back to your turn. You're lucky.
I don't think Raven and I are just going to be friends after this.
I literally skipped your turn and then gave it back to you.
There you go.
I'm still trying to figure out how the heck you could jump in because it's not letting me.
It was still quite a few times.
You have to be good at card games.
Be good at card games.
Did you ever think of that?
On motorcycles, though?
Exactly.
Yes, specifically on motorcycles.
That is the key element, is the motorcycles.
Card games on motorcycles. I can't
card games on motorcycles.
Alright, that's fine. I'm fine with that.
That's fine. Happy to do business with you, partner.
This will never... Oh, shoot. This will never
draw
end.
Draw 4, please.
You know what? Just in case.
Help me. Dang it. Get me out
of this. What's an extra 2 cards?
Get me out of this hail hole.
Amongst friends.
Card games on motorcycles.
Card games on motorcycles.
Card games on motorbikes.
Oh shoot.
Game, please give me a shot. I have something. Give me
seriously,
a chance.
Let me jump in, please.
Let me jump in. Game. Let me in. That's so.
I love the slamming on the keyboard.
I'm literally mashing.
I'm
gonna
be in this game right now. Thank you.
one of these times, I'm gonna smash the keyboard. And I'm gonna disconnect from the call by accident. I'd be like, disconnected.
Nara, come over here and say it in my face. I dare you. You get in a voice call with me and say it in front of my face right now.
Well, you know what?
Oh, cool. All right.
Yeah.
Thanks, Rave.
Oh, that's cool.
You're welcome.
Why would you do...
You're welcome.
Why would you do that to Aura, though?
Ah. Why would you do that to Aura?
Give me access, then, he says.
All right, I get it. We're all playing eights. Crazy eights.
Fine,
cool.
I'll give you access during dinner time. How's that sound?
You know, hang on. Just drawing the entire deck.
I'm in the middle of a collab, thank you very much.
All right, we win these.
Are you going to pick yourself?
Absolutely.
Oh my god.
We win these. Damn it.
All right, take your cards.
I think it's literally all been Uno the last few times, so I don't think it's that you win, I think it's just you've been given Uno.
Mm-hmm.
Picked the wrong side that time.
I was like, there's no way it'll be the Uno side 3 times in a row.
I told you it's weighted.
Unless you have Pokemon Violet, Nara, or Scarlet.
I don't know why I decided to literally play the exact same card, but I did.
Vagabond, I just want to talk. I just want to get out. I just want to get out of this game. Nell, for the love of God, please, please, please win this game. Please.
Oh.
I'm begging you. I'm begging
nope,
you.
They have
I'm
no
reds. I'm begging you. I'm begging you.
Nope. We get to go another cycle.
My God.
Yeah, no. You're going to draw 4 and we're playing blue now.
You know what? I'm challenging. I know that you don't have it.
You lose.
It's strategic. Just trust me. It's strategic.
I'm about to show you a sound that's accurate right now.
Just trust me. That was a strategic move.
What cards you got there?
Jesus. God, that scared the hell out of me.
Stop about that.
All right, now everybody has tons of cards.
Me out of this game. Please help me.
No, you're still you Southern Belle.
I'm begging you, get me out of this
Aura.
Game. I don't care. Don't let me.
Aura is suffering.
Eventually we get to the point where like one of the players is actively trying to just get somebody to win.
Thank you. You motherfucker.
Thank you, motherfucker. There you go.
You know what? That's fair. I deserve that.
Yep. See, now I'm just trying to get somebody to
finally win.
Finally,
get me out of this shit right now. Please, I'm begging.
There you go. Play a five.
I'm begging. I'm begging. Please get me out of this hellhole.
Five. Uno.
Please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Please.
Can we switch it to yellow, please?
Please.
What about green?
No, please.
I'm green, yellow, colorblind.
Let me jump in for the love of God.
I'm green, yellow, colorblind. I'm sorry.
I just want to win Vagabond for just a little bit just to get out of this.
Listen, anyone can win and they'll get a Yavi accent.
Get me out of here.
I don't want
please.
Vagabond to win though.
You know what? I don't care anymore.
Wait, what card did you have, Aura?
I'm about to cheat out. No, please, no! Rave, I was hoping you'd get another two.
Oh, what card do they have? What color is that?
I don't think she remembers, but that's fine.
It's a yellow.
I hit literally all the buttons except for the one to jump in. Shoot. Stop making me draw! Yeah.
I cause chaos. That's all I was. Take a one. That's all I was made. I was born for.
Let me jump in. Let me jump in. Let me jump in. Let me jump in.
I know, right? No. Let me jump in.
Not no. Fucking damn it.
Oh, darling, they ain't escaping that easy. Man.
That's fine.
What color? Yellow.
I'm gonna call bullshit.
Piss yellow.
On that one.
Pissing all by yourself over there.
Bullshit on that one.
Denied.
My life is over before I knew it.
Womp womp.
Womp womp.
Wait, on second thought, this might not be a bad thing. This might not be a bad deal.
There you go, have that.
Oh, hang on 1 second.
Take a break for a moment, my dear.
No! My turn again.
There you go, zero.
Trust me, if I could skip Vagabond's turn, I would.
Well, she's got a green and a yellow. I don't know what else she got.
Oh, we're gonna play this game? Okay.
There you go. Me about my cards.
God damn it.
You know, my dear? You can have your claws back.
Oh, sweet.
He already. That's fine, because he already revealed all the cards, so. We know what color, what not to pick.
Well, I'm about to ruin this hand. There it is.
Oh my god.
That's perfectly fine.
I have nothing. Wait, I have something.
You do indeed have something.
Damn it. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Ooh.
Hmm.
Oh no! Punished again.
You know what? This is fine. This is mighty fine.
You know what? Take another turn.
You know what? That's perfect.
There you go.
You. Well, it's still. Whatever.
There you go. You can hit it back.
Literally all that to say I can't.
I actually have my reason.
Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Upside down nine. Another upside down nine.
Back.
I have to go to a little punish. little idol meeting. The cards will play themselves on my end. I'm pretty sure. I'll be.
I think the smartest thing is just take that plus four.
Fucking what, mate?
That ain't very southern hospitality of you.
What can I say? I'm a nasty southern belle. Hey, no, my dear. Why don't you take another turn?
Oh, wow. Thank you. I do declare, have a three.
Damn right I'm pitching a hissy fit with a tail on it. I'm dog enough to admit it.
Well. Nope.
Goodbye, Ray.
All right.
It was nice knowing you, buddy. All right, let's get to it.
I really didn't think we'd be playing a single game this long.
I didn't think that either, but here we are. I don't care who.
Oh no! Disconnected.
Oh
no.
Lucky howdy, baby.
Oh. Alright, we win these.
One of us gotta win it. No, Rave!
We win these.
That's a more like an Australian accent than a Southern accent.
Well, let's see what's in Rave's hand. Oh god, Rave's got a mess.
Well, technically it's not his deck anymore. Oh, I see.
Wow, that was some lightning quick jumping in. Holy cow.
I see. Oh, bless my heart. I'm trying so hard to be a proper Southern lady.
I was kicked?
Was I even?
Yeah, you took too long.
God, sorry. That little idol thing took longer than I expected. What the?
Going to be very amused if the AI wins.
That will be fun. Oh,
if the AI wins, do I still get a Batsu?
No.
The AI gets to pick the Batsu.
Oh, I have an AI. I can have an AI pick the Batsu.
I hate my life here. Oh, you know what? I don't care. Nell, win this damn match, please.
I'm trying, okay?
Can't believe it freaking kicked me.
I mean, you missed what, 2 turns?
Here, I'll give you a blue. Oh, okay.
I went as fast as I could.
No. You ain't going anywhere, baby.
Oh, boy.
But why, though?
It was Vagabond's fault to begin with. Also, I love how the fact they choose freaking us again.
AI Fancy, why?
Fancy,
I have in, like, 4 turns!
I like this AI. I'm not even seeing what's happening
Listen,
right now,
man,
but
hey, I lost, like, twice in a row now. How dare you?
it's a pretty rough game.
Yeah, I got you, Rave. There you go. I've had enough.
Can't believe they
kicked. Are you kidding me right now?
I'm gonna watch this. I'm watching the stream.
You know what? I've had enough of this bullshit. Let me go. I wanna have this fucking AI. You can have
your AI. Hands.
Yeah, why don't you see for yourself?
God, you know what? I'll take it. Oh god. What a mess that hand is.
Yeah, exactly.
AI, you can no turn for the AI.
You know what? The AI gets a turn.
You want the AI to go, really? Is that what you want?
Listen, someone's got to win this game.
The AI
I mean,
wins.
Fair,
I will ask
way, but...
an AI for a Batsu. I'm literally prepared for this eventuality.
Happy birthday, Art. Go again.
Thanks. I appreciate your generosity. I appreciate this generosity. Did you know? Okay, you know what? That's fine. I'm just
the gift that keeps on giving.
I know, it's a gift that keeps on giving. What will happen?
Oh, Vagabond's in the lead, at least from the delayed stream that I can see.
Vagabond, please win this.
No, go Fancy AI. It's me in spirit.
You know what? Give me that thing.
Oh no! Damn it.
Please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you now! You could have given me a color and I would have gotten it!
Nope.
I was like, if I reverse, you might get the win. But
nope.
No!
Nope. Nope.
I was trying to give her the win!
Nope.
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 God.
I'm crying inside. I have a green! What do you mean?
Damn it. I literally forgot.
How many Uno decks have we gone through now?
I have no idea. I wish I knew. I wish I gave you the answer. I'm gonna be.
Nestor, you turn again!
Alright, I'll do it. I'll deal with this, Joker.
I believe in you.
Please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you.
See, this is why I need to have my gamer set up in the bathroom.
I'm taking this.
I mean, in the aisle, me.
Give me that. Oh my god.
Oh my, you jump in.
Give me back my bullshit dick.
God damn it.
My grandpa's deck has no pathetic cards, Kaiba, but it does contain the unstoppable +4.
Coming from a mile away, I'm begging you right now. I'm begging you right now. Please let it
you know what, let's
tails.
Go. Let's go.
Get it tails, please. I'm begging you. I don't want to deal with this exit anymore. Thank fucking God.
God damn it.
How do you know that Uno is tails?
Lordy, lordy. Uno. If the Uno is tails,
Uno's recorded in front of a live studio audience.
Man, this subathon is getting closer and closer. I'm about to draw another card, am I? I'm about to draw a bunch of them. Okay, that's close enough. Keep it that way, please!
Thank you. I like that back.
Bruh.
No turn for Aura.
Bruh. Y'all letting the AI win.
No turn for the AI either.
What you gonna do about it?
Yep, here it comes.
Yep, here it comes. Oh!
Yep, come on. We win these. We win these.
We win these. Let's see what happens. Oh.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Man.
I love that we want out of this game, but no one wants to lose.
I would love to get out of this game more than anything. Wait,
gotcha!
Oh, thank God. Thank you so much.
I could have taken his cards if you hadn't done anything.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
There we go.
Oh!
Damn it!
Well, that yeah, I deserve that.
The AI is honestly gonna win.
I'm gonna laugh if the AI does.
On, sis, go right ahead.
All right, that was a decision. God, fucking damn it. This is exactly why we can't have nice things.
There were plenty of opportunities, Nera. There were plenty of opportunities, but we are too prideful to win to lose.
Mm-hmm.
I have to draw.
That's just how Uno is.
It do be that way, though. Please, in the love of God, please help me.
Like, am I not allowed to jump in until X number of jump-ins have happened?
Well, at least you got a turn.
That's true.
I'm Matt. Welcome to the stream. I'm sorry for my shitty southern accent. But this is my stipulation.
Yeah, that's my fault.
What you said. Oh, Lord. Nice. Nice play there. Oh.
Well.
Poor Nail. Poor Nail. Some say she's still drawing cards. Oh.
Back to blue.
Damn. Two in a row.
Nice. Good call.
Gameplay, please go. Thank you very much. That works.
Apparently not.
That drifted into British, I think.
That works for me. Yeah, it did go to British.
British, Southern. It did. They're all the same.
It did go. I don't know about that one.
Nope.
Oh no.
Come on, you win these.
Oh man, no.
God damn it. We win these.
Please, I'm begging you. Oh, thank heavenly. Thank the heavenly principles.
Yep.
Wish! Thank you so much for the hair pat, Moonred.
For the love of goddess, please give me a decent card.
For the love of God, give me a chance, vagabond!
That wasn't me this time. Come on, you win these.
No, it ain't my turn this time.
That's rough, buddy.
Yeah. Well, we obviously know what that deck is.
Oh, I had two wild 50-50s in there.
Oh my lordy lord.
Oh, guess they're going to Nell now.
Thank you.
Hey, go again.
I promise to try to make good use of these.
You know what, vagabond? Oh, okay, I see how it is. I insist. Oh, never mind then.
You know, yeah, I can have that.
About that.
Oh, ooh.
About that.
Ooh.
Can we?
I'm gonna get stacked on, huh? Oh, never mind.
All right.
God damn it. There we go.
I just want a way out of this. Out of this.
What
match.
Can I?
I just want to go in a painful moment. I just want to get out of this excess. Please. I wanna be where the people are. Out of this deck of 15 and Uno.
Can I make it so that, since I gave you the Batsu, can I say you can stop?
Pretty much by the time this is over.
Because I will allow you to end.
After the end of this match, it'll end anyway, so. Listen. Listen. Thank you.
Yeah, Aura. Better play something to make him draw another card. Or reverse.
You know what, vagabond, what's your color? Like, seriously.
Blue.
Oh, I see.
No!
I see.
Wow.
No, 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 go, vagabond, go! Vagabond, go! Vagabond, go! Thank God. Thank yeah. fucking heavenly God, I'm out of this shit.
They did it.
Oh my God. I'm free!
They fucking did it.
I'm free!
Well done.
I'm free!
Alright. I'm hitting quick game. So that way you can give us the punishment before we start again.
Keep forgetting.
Oh.
Go ahead, vagabond. Choose your punishment, please.
Oh. I could be nice and just say everyone gets a reprieve. But.
What? In a box?
What?
No, everyone gets the ooh at the end of the sentences.
I don't know what you're talking, ooh.
I don't know what you're talking about, ooh.
Okay, this one is no jumping.
What if I say a sentence that already ends with ooh woo? Do I have to say ooh woo ooh woo?
You gotta double up on your ooh woos.
All of us have to say ooh woo.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Ooh woo.
I'm gonna enjoy.
Am I allowed to go really ham on this?
Go for it.
I'm about to enjoy my lunch. Ooh woo. This freaking accent is stuck with me now.
You can't escape the ooh, the accent ooh woo.
Oh god, can I get a southern ooh woo?
No!
Oh, it's trying her best ooh woo.
You're not getting anything from me.
She's really flying. Looks like you cannot join this match as it's already full.
What?
Ooh woo.
Ooh woo. I'm trying to join Ola's match, but it's just full ooh woo.
Oh my god, here I come. Ooh.
Nero's like, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Ooh woo.
Not my fault. Ooh woo. Alright, this one's for you now.
Ooh woo.
Ooh woo.
This next one's for you. Ooh. There you go.
Oh my god, Vikings? Ooh.
Welcome to Valhalla. Ooh. Valhalla Uno. Ooh.
Val
Ooh. What are these chess
pieces?
So,
basically, if you have two cargoes, you can use your turn up to battle an opponent of your choice. Four cargoes is fast travel.
I think this is unironically getting more complicated than Yu-Gi-Oh! Ooh.
Don't worry. It'll make sense as we go. Ooh, whoop. Beneficial random events.
Wrong one, but... Items on the map, cargo collected to unlock there are upgrades!
I know, crazy, right?
Yeah, right.
I played the number 8, Uwu. This card is great, Uwu.
Here's the card, Uwu.
Who's invading an 8, Uwu?
Oh, wait, I need
it. It's another 8.
Orgy on 8, Uwu.
Uwu.
Another 8, Uwu.
I think I need to go over 5, Uwu.
My goodness, Uwu.
I need a 1, Uwu.
We have what we came for. Let's go.
Oh, I think I understand now, Uwu.
How about you go again?
Need some upgrades after all. Uwu. Oh, I thank you.
Odin takes the silver.
Oh my god, Uwu.
We take the silver!
You know, it's your birthday, so I'm gonna hang with you.
Okay, cool.
Alright, I have to be strategical with this. Uwu. 3 Uwu. I have an axe now to axe anybody a question. Uwu.
That's,
really? Uwu?
Oh. Here you go. Have
plus
fun.
Plus 2 Uwu?
Nah, no, thank you. I'm gonna have another one of these.
Oh no.
Wait, getting more cards in this doesn't seem necessarily like a super bad
wild card allowing to move to any area disregarding its number.
Ooh.
Cargo events, cargo collected to unlock upgrades, and then beneficial random events. Use your turn to trigger a battle. Defender must match attacker's color, otherwise defender gets a penalty. Wild card shoots all colors.
Hmm?
Ooh.
Is this freaking Ezio Auditore? Ooh.
It's Valhalla. Ooh. Mel mentioned Valhalla earlier. Ooh. So that's why I wanted to do that.
We're gonna go here. Ooh. Gonna mix drinks and change lives. Ooh.
Ooh.
Gotta get that cargo.
Well, you know, it's the only card that I have. Sorry, Vagabond. Ooh.
God damn it. Yeah, that's fair. Understandable, have a nice day.
I wanted to play a different one, honestly, but I couldn't.
Ooh. Why don't you go again, Rave?
Nice. Unfortunately, I have no cards. Ooh. Still no cards. Ooh.
Oh, boy. Ooh. Heck. Ooh.
Ooh. The somber.
He doesn't have any green, Uwu.
I'll tell you that much, Uwu.
Uwu. I'm just saying Uwu now. I'm not even making sentences.
The saddest Uwu.
I'll just take the four cards, whatever.
Sorry, Aura.
A wild card has appeared to move to any area, disregardless of its number. Ooh.
Oh, shit, I should... Oops, I picked the wrong one.
You picked
well.
The worst option. Ooh.
I know. I know. I fucked up.
Hit Ooh.
You were the chosen one, Vagabond. Ooh, woo.
Here, have a card, Rave.
You
You're supposed to join the cargo.
Ooh, woo.
You picked me to play Uno with you. This is your mistake.
You're supposed to fight.
I know exactly
with
what I'm doing.
Not join
next time I actually get to play.
Oh, God.
Ooh, woo.
No, don't make me draw more cards, Uwu.
Raven!
Gotta do,
Uwu.
Mm-hmm.
Go there. Old
father. We'll discard all our numbers all in numbers. Your hand.
Nice!
Oh, that's kinda cool.
Ooh. I was wondering what that did. Ooh.
It's in your hand.
Ooh, fucking woo.
Ooh, fucking woo. Alright, real talk.
Fuck me up.
Real talk. Can you play this game, like this version of Uno, at home? Can you go to Target and buy Valhalla Uno and set this whole thing
up? You'd be surprised, Uwu. There are quite a few deck game of Uno games in stores. Mm-hmm. I've seen them.
Okay, I sounded like that said bees for a minute.
Bees.
we'll make
it yellow. I tried to mix Uwu and yellow and it did not work. Alright, how do I get a ship? How do I get a ship?
Great question.
I haven't seen a single.
I think that's what the eight is.
You know what, Aura? I think you deserve to go again, Uwu.
Oh no.
I was trying to see if I can. I wonder if the eight is that. I'll have to check.
No, I tried the eight because that's what I thought it was. That was the anomaly.
Uwu. Yeah, Uwu.
Well.
Yeah, I think yeah, the eight is. It might be just one of the 1, 3, or 7. Uwu.
Mm-hmm.
Zero, Uwu.
Oh, Uwu.
All right, Rave's got some blues there.
Oh, Uwu.
Yeah, but do I? Uwu.
I guess I'm going over here, Uwu.
Yeah, but what numbers do I have, Vagabond Uwu?
Listen, just so I'll make it blue.
Discard one card.
So you discard one card. I okay. think. Oh, two. Oh, the axe counts as cargo. Uwu.
Yeah, I guess so.
Blue. Dabba dee dabba die. You sussy. You sussy bot.
That's funny.
Sorry, Rafe.
Someone's gonna get fucked over.
Oh, shoot. Alright. Nell's got some blues.
Dabadees.
Hi, Xander. Welcome. Ooh.
Oh, no.
Bees? Oh, yeah. I almost forgot.
Oh, no. Believe. Oh.
You fool. You absolute fool!
Damn.
Leave beast in Valhalla, warrior.
Change colors, Rave has got blue.
Don't change it to red if you do, though.
Uno!
Alright, so just not blue, not red. Okay, so the Vagabond's got yellow. I'll decline.
What a mess.
All right.
Say now.
Make it green. You have to make it green.
Oh, that might be a game over. Yep.
Oh, good game. But yeah, Uwu's didn't last as long as I thought.
I saw good. That was well played.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All right. I need to think of a punishment now.
All right. I'm gonna see if I can get a next game, you guys. Give me a sec.
Oh yeah, I need to disconnect. Oh god, I'm with Snake. Oh god, my camera fell.
Oh god, this is gonna be the first time I had to participate in the punishment.
Is that a Rave Spectre? It is a Rave Spectre.
All of you, need to ham it up in a super anime style for this round.
Oh god.
Oh yeah.
But can it be any? Can we also walk? Hi, Royce. Hello. Also, hello, Xander. I haven't been looking at chat.
like a super hammy, like, not just card game, but like any kind of game battle anime.
Alright, okay. I think I can do that. Hang on, let me go binge watch all of Yu-Gi-Oh! Before we do this. Need to get.
We are going to make an attempt at this.
Yeah, need to make a. You need to be method acting. I need a reference.
I think we're all gonna go Yu-Gi-Oh at this point.
Oh my god, what happened to my Uno crashed?
Because I'm not gonna lie.
No, Yu-Gi-Oh, really?
Only when
I hang on.
Oh,
I'm opening it up again.
Yeah, I see.
Oh my.
It's like you cannot join this match because it's already full. What?
Why?
Yeah, my corpse is in there. So.
Your corpse is taking up two spaces.
Taking up all spaces, how dare.
Okay, let me try again. Don't crash.
Ubisoft Connect, more like Ubisoft Disconnect.
Literally. Why? Here's a question. When they were creating Uno, do you think that they went through like all a ton of different languages for one, and they were like, "Yeah, Uno sounds the best"? I like to think they did. They were like, "What about Ichi?" It's like, "Nah, the Japanese one doesn't work. It's too much." All right, gotta ham it up.
Only Star has the hair for Yu-Gi-Oh. Man.
You dare challenge me in this battlefield of gods?
This one's really fun.
And this will be your undoing.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, each of you have like different kinds of like abilities.
Okay.
So you got like a card.
Interesting.
Hmm. Wait, what is happening?
Is everyone ready?
I'm. Oh, I have to hit ready again. There's more readies. Jeez.
There's curse cards too.
Oh, I get cursed.
I mean, it's, you know, this game's already pretty cursed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. I mean, of course I know what the curse cards do. You think this is my first game of Uno?
I don't like this opening hand. Therefore, we shall change the color to yellow.
Oh no!
I knew you would change the color to yellow. That's why I used the heart of the cards to manipulate it so that I had a yellow ready.
Unfortunately for you, I too have a 4 card in red mode!
Oh jeez, no, not red mode.
This hand of mine glows with an awesome power. It tells me to defeat you! Red 7!
Alright, Domonkashu.
My god.
He switched us to red. That's difficult. I'm gonna have to play the red 3.
Red 3? Well, I one up you with the red 1!
I better come up with a new strategy. Go again, my friend!
That's Cerberus? I did not expect this turn of events, but my deck is ready for it anyways.
You shall always be prepared for anything thrown at you.
I don't have a red card anymore. I'll have to draw.
Am I the
Thankfully,
Iron
I
Giant?
I drew a red card right away.
My opponent is a tactical one. I must switch strategies immediately. Blue 5.
Ah, I'm prepared for such an eventuality.
It would be a strategy if I were to play with the cards. In reverse, flip.
Ah.
Wow. Ah. You may have outsmarted me, but I have outsmarted your outsmarting! Plus 2 blue!
You may have that, but I also have a plus 2!
Oh no, if only! Oh wait, I was prepared! Plus 2!
Or his hand size more than doubled!
Yeah, we need the side characters that don't play the game.
Just add commentary. Girls aside.
No turn for you.
Jesus Christ.
You get all the curse.
I mean, Satan.
All the curse. Everyone gets a curse card.
It's an angel. Oh no, the chicken turned into a man.
Oh no, he's hot.
You received a card cursed by Typhon. Excuse me?
I'm about to show you this power.
No! Plus 4!
What the heck just happened?
And I discarded 2 as well!
Yeah, that ability is when you have a curse card, you make someone
go again!
Cards, and then you can remove discard two cards.
Oh my god, the angel turned into a knight warrior thing. Oh, You polymerized your cards.
I shall have your deck.
Oh no!
Not on Twitch. That's against Twitch terms of service. Everyone is just changing except for my Iron Giant. I don't know. I play that. Plus four.
No. Oh, I mean, power.
I thought.
God power.
I turned into Hephaestus. No.
What? I don't
this
know.
Be happening.
I challenge your card.
Oh well, that was a mistake. What? Hephaestus never lies. I turned into the Greek mythology's cuck, Hephaestus. Ow.
I mean, no. Cuck,
I shall.
I mean, no.
Then I am next turn.
A hotter god, so.
God. Wait, are you Aphrodite?
Yeah.
Oh, yep. So we're married, though, like, mm-hmm. You cuck at me all the time.
Yep.
That's the lore of Hephaestus.
Mm-hmm. I remember.
Uno! I activate the one!
The one?
You
more like the nun.
Supper.
I shall take your hand! Possibly
a
marriage.
You returning my hand. Thank you.
What was in your hand, Nell? We must strategize to defeat the vagabond.
Oh.
Well, never mind.
Alright, that went along a little faster than I was expecting.
That was way faster. I also forgot my ability every time I play an odd number card, I discard a card as well.
That's overpowered.
We must strategize. Oh,
mine was anytime I play a card. I get to discard three cards of the same color.
Mine was anytime I draw
That's
an overpowered. Card.
Mine was every three cards I play, I get to discard a card.
Mine was anytime
like
I do an action card, I give one card to someone. I could I had no opportunities because I would have given Vagabond a card.
Oh no, it's every three cards I play choose to discard all cards of a specific color. But that's still worse.
Now I need to think of another bot soon.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck in this game. It won't let me leave. Don't disconnect this time. There we go.
There we go.
Ooh.
Now I don't have to go all out on my anime.
Hephaestus is the aggressive nice guys of the Greek fraternity. True.
Yep.
Let's see, will I actually join this time?
Will you indeed? Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. What is Vagabond's next Batu? My brain shut off for a minute.
It's like that episode of Dragon Ball Super where they all played baseball.
I remember that episode.
You have to talk in third person. Everyone has to talk in third person.
Aura does not like this.
Nell appreciates the chance to do this.
Rave realizes that you said everyone, that includes yourself.
Or
I mean, if that...
Rave pulls out his lawyer mode.
Aura screws over Vagabond. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Oh.
Yep, damn it.
Oh. Vagabond knew. Rave contemplates his next move. Rave decides to flip the script.
Well,
I beg to differ.
Who begs to differ?
Right back at you, pal.
Why does Rave have 400 Confederate coins?
Nell's turn was skipped again! Why is Nell's turn always skipped?
I don't feel too bad. Rave's got nothing.
Or gives Nell a pat on her shoulder.
Well,
I have Rave has a smartphone? Excuse me?
Yep.
Yep.
Y'all have smartphones, it seems. I don't know
Nell
what's going on.
Nell finally has a turn!
Rave is upset about this play.
Aura says you'll be fine.
Rave is no longer upset about this play.
Aura thinks you'll be fine.
And Brave had 600 coins.
No, I do have 600 coins. Card.
Oh. Hmm. Rave decides to play Man with Double Chin.
Oh, damn it. Gotta draw.
Aura thinks we should be red.
Man, no, please. The amazing dude, bro.
Rave wishes that I, or that Rave would get paid to play, you know, like this. Get a hundred buckaroos every time you draw a card.
Hey, Nell, what's in your hand?
Nell is forced to draw a card because her hand is terrible.
Hmm. Rave decides to play Cowboy? Question mark?
I don't think we're gonna give Aura a turn here.
Oh.
Rave is pleased with this move. Rave cackles to himself. Rave has decided to just go full narrator. Again.
That's okay, Aura has to wait another turn.
Rave plays slightly constipated woman.
Slightly. I'll play my wild card in attack mode.
What happens?
Gorilla Radio!
Rave is concerned that this
double
is...
double your current amount of money. Let's go! Let's nice. Go! Okay.
What does the money do? Rave is looking at his smartphone.
Nell is asking for someone to give Vagabond more cards.
Oh boy. Please be four. Oh. Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah, you take those five. You dirty, dirty.
Now then,
place
a seven. And is going to take Aura's hand.
What a surprise turn of events.
All according to Kekaku.
Indeed.
Nell, you need to charge your batteries on your smartphone. It has a little charging indicator right there.
Hmm. Oh, damn. Y'all lost service.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. I haven't been able to use... Rave hasn't been able to use his smartphone forever. Rave has T-Mobile. There is no service.
Now, basically bypass that by jumping in and taking an extra card.
Oh, my God.
I can't play that. Rave can't play that. Rave plays Man with Beard.
I also play Man with
Beard. Aura's not worried. She has a plan coming up.
Brave is not concerned.
Now also plays the Dude Bro card there.
Brave gains $100 for passing go. Hey, Aura, what's your plan? Let me see.
The cards weren't the plan.
Hey, Aura, what's your cards?
Cards aren't the plan, so...
Rave can't use...
Oh, I see you're stockpiling some money here.
Indeed, Aura is.
Nell challenges that card.
No.
Oh.
Draw your six.
Draw six.
Nell drew six cards because she had nothing that she could play.
Well, Rave reluctantly draws a card and draws the perfect card due to the heart of the cards. Hey, Vagabond, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Got $100 for each card in your hand.
Hey. Rave activated Slifer the Sky Dragon mode.
Gorilla Radio!
Gorilla
Radio.
Oh. Hold on.
Oh, damn it. Oh, all right, well.
Uno.
Un, dos, tres. No, y'all want me.
Nell is going to take that card.
Well, damn.
Ooh. Flip the script on you. Well, I have to draw a card. Rave has to draw a card. Rave has not been able to use his entire
Or appreciate Vedronox giving a shout out to all the people here.
Oh.
Well, oh, big money. Big money.
No whammy. Ooh. Ray finds it funny that since we said that we have to talk in the third person, that we now just say everything as if we were talking. We were gonna talk in the first person. Everything now would be said in third.
I probably just fucked this over. It's fine.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh.
Well.
GG!
Good game. I'll play.
What did I say? No smartphones at the Uno table.
That was the cards were never in my mind. I was stacking up money.
How do you use the smartphone? It never let me use it.
So when it's,
you have to do it on your turn.
It has to be your turn, yeah. You could.
Oh.
Let me get us out of here.
That's why. I was so confused. I kept checking, and I'm like, it's not letting me. I didn't realize.
Don't worry.
You didn't contemplate.
My Batsu is going to be targeting one person.
Oh, God.
And it's going to be Vagabond as my target.
Yeah, that tracks.
Good.
I have been a bit of a menace today.
They deserve it.
They deserve
it. I'm not denying that. Never do I deny that.
Okay. So, Vagabond is going to be acting as our maid for today. And each end of their sentence, they're saying no.
All right, so I have to be everyone's master, nya.
Yep.
Or I have to be everyone's maid, nya.
Can you go get me like an egg omelet thing and then like put ketchup on it in a heart shape and then I just don't eat it because I think ketchup on eggs is gross.
You're welcome to Vagabond's community.
Yes, master, nya.
That's a thing, right?
It's omu rice by technical accounts. Yeah. Which means it's egg over top of rice.
Yeah.
That's even worse, honestly.
Correct, nya.
I mean, without the ketchup, it's good.
Oh, I believe that. It's the ketchup that I'm like, what? Why? Why?
I like it with ketchup, nya.
No, change your opinion on that right this fucking instant.
Alright.
Okay, I hate ketchup on eggs, nya.
Good. You know what? I'm docking your pay because you didn't stick to your beliefs.
I'm docking your pay!
God damn it, nya.
This one's fun. This deck is fun. You'll love it.
Oh, it's the rabbits, nya.
Indeed it is.
Dude, I hate these rabbits. These rabbits are the reason that we didn't get a Rayman 4. That's my headcanon.
Are you sure it wasn't because Raymond was drunk in a bathroom somewhere?
But that's in that Netflix show. That's not that takes place after the rabbits became a thing. So that's non-canon. Netflix? that's a retcon.
What happens in Netflix stays in Netflix. Everyone knows that.
Yeah,
of course. Yeah.
Yeah.
I literally. Oh, go.
Hold on. Yeah. Dwarf or senpai, nya.
No,
you don't get a turn,
Rave. I'm not her reaction right now. She's just like dying over there.
I'm docking your pay.
Oh, no, nya.
She's gonna start to pay me if I keep docking your pay this much.
Do you hate me, Master Wave, nya?
Oh, God. How do I kick somebody from?
I thought you were gonna call Vegenox that for a moment.
How do I vote to kick? Is that a thing?
I think this is more of a punishment to Rave, nya.
I was too busy trying to see if there was a way to boat kick. I missed the chance to play a card.
Hey, now let's team up.
That sounds like a wonderful idea. I think our
game is...
I need to find that boat to kick button right this instant. I'm looking.
Sorry, Miester Nya.
No, he is so not sorry.
Yeah, this... I think this maid's defective.
Yeah, I play a kawaii cat card.
Here you go, Master Nya.
Are you my mummy? Oop,
jump in, Nya.
I love the fact that Bot's eyes are so close the whole time. Like he just is suffering inside.
You know what, Rave? I think you deserve
just a little bit, again. Nya.
Nice, thank you. I play witch. Is that a witch? What?
Call
what,
everyone what they Master carry? Nya.
Everybody is Master Nya.
It's time to rotate!
Oh, thank God. Yeah, take that, Vagabond.
Yes, Master Nya.
What you freaking get?
I will take what Wave Spectre Master gives me, Nya.
Yeah, you will.
Oh my, dirty, Nya.
Dirty me.
Not on stream, Nya.
Not on stream, Nya!
I demand you return those cards immediately.
Me, you mean?
Vagabond, I attack Aura. Reclaim my cards.
Nah, man.
What the heck is happening?
Rabbids drew cards for everybody.
Are you serious? I have so many repeating cards, it's not even funny. You need to go four. Four of red. Oh my.
Oh my, Master.
We have to force Aura to draw cards.
That's fine. Draw your six.
You absolute fool. You absolute.
I'm loving this.
I'm going to lose this hand so bad. I might as well just enjoy it while I can. You know what?
I could play.
Can you pour me some tea while we wait?
Yes, Master Nya. Please kill me, Nya.
Can you also fix me some tea and then do a spit take with it?
Would you like me to spit all over your face, Nya?
I knew that. Nya. No, I was
you
ready for the.
Yes, I want you to spit all over Rave's face.
Hey, Vagabond, could you give me a shoulder massage after this, Nya?
Yes, so Master Nya.
There we go. Are you
yes, the wave gets the play again, Nya.
Yeah. I play Napoleon Bonaparte.
It's okay, I'll just take it off the paycheck. I'm just kidding. Just got a wild card!
Really?
Thank you, Master Wave Spectre, Nya.
You fool! You should have taken the other one! You absolute dingus.
I just want this game to be over, Nya.
Such as would be nice.
Absolute
I play
dingus.
Three. Just like the number of cups of tea I want Vegas to serve
you. You're not going
anywhere.
Oh,
no. Oh, no.
You're not going anywhere.
Oh. This sucks, Nya.
Back up on. Change it to green. Get screwed.
Oh.
Change it to green, though.
Oh, don't
Fuck.
Worry.
One.
Don't worry.
That worries me, Nya.
Don't worry.
Change it to green. Change it to green. Change it to green. Vagabond, as your master, I demand you change it to green.
Not your master!
Shoot.
I will try my very best, Nya.
Change it to green.
I think we need some blue, and Vagabond, I, as your mistress, request that you keep it as blue.
Okay, Master Nya.
We'll
keep it blue, Nya.
I don't wanna... Oh, no!
Oh, boy.
You said keep it boon, yeah?
I did.
Give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
Oh, but God.
What does the bomb do? Oh, no. I pl- just play the zero.
Falls 40. Thank you for the follow. Three star crosses back.
Bad bomb. Hate it.
Oh,
I hate it.
That was worthwhile.
That was indeed worthwhile.
Here we go.
Oh,
now.
Nice. Nice. Thank you. Oh. All part of the plan.
You know what? Actually, this is good. This is good now. You know why? Here.
All according to Kinkaku. Whatever it is.
I know what you're gonna do.
Good plan, Master Nya.
Well. Well, that's unfortunate.
Oh. My card's now, Nya.
All according to Kinkaku. I knew that was gonna happen.
All according to Kinkaku?
Can I have
Yeah, that word.
Kinkaku, yes. Nya?
All no according problem. To Domo Arigato.
A friend of mine. Thank you. Appreciate it.
There you go. I played a sexy little wonderful. Unicorn.
He is full cards. That's a unicorn. Yeah.
Are you telling me you don't have a blue?
Correct. Is
that what you're saying? Or I don't know if I believe that. Shouldn't have listened to me.
I actually was. Ah, yes, he be Discord kitten. Would now be a good time to bring up Vaga's Discord kitten status?
What?
Oh, kill me now, Nya.
Nero's like, the hell do you say?
Are you someone's Discord kitten? How do you become a Discord kitten?
I'm curious too. I'd like to know.
I have no clue, Nya.
What are the?
Wait,
I think
you see,
one
you just put kitty now. Ears on top and keep them in a maid outfit.
Ah, I see. That's a great explanation now. Thank you so much. Thank you.
They have a lot of
perfect explanation, Master. Yeah.
They have a lot of greens.
Great explanation. Yep. Totally.
Oh no, as I say, they have a lot of greens. That's, you play a green.
That's fine. I got something planned anyway.
Fine, give me my two pathetic cards.
I will give you the thanks for the follows just a moment. Thank you again, I appreciate it.
I regret agreeing to this, Nya.
You should.
You should.
You absolutely should.
Okay. Now that I got that, thank you for the head pat. OG, thank you so much for the follow.
What was that card?
A card, Nya.
A card? Oh. It's Thanks. Just a card. All right, give me a moment. Go ahead.
Ooh.
Oh, is that what I think that is, Nya? Watching the stream, Nya.
You're cheating. All right, speeding up.
I just love how he caught that. Oh.
I'm free, thank God.
Not necessarily. You can Batsu it again.
Oh, that's just mean. I'm in Batsu hell.
Never ending Batsu.
Rave is stinky, apparently. Tell Rave he's a big stinky.
Who the fuck said that? Oh my God.
Alright, so this next match.
Okay, hold on. Let me get you.
We're gonna make it a little gameplay related.
Okay, cool.
Game theory?
You cannot change colors unless forcefully through a wild card.
So
that's gonna be difficult.
So if I'm like have no blues, but someone put a blue 2 and I have a red 2, I can't play it.
Correct.
Okay. Just making sure.
Okay.
Alright, this was a fun collab, everybody. And I gotta go now.
I might need a reminder here and there, but yeah.
And if you All do right. play the
you
card,
only change
you,
color with wild cards.
You have to
Got it.
Give off one of your fingers.
Well, it was nice knowing everybody.
Yeah, basically.
This has turned into a Saw game.
Vagabond noticed, like, during the stream, but I gave him cat ears.
Do you want to play a game? I want to play a game in this Uno game if you play.
I'm able to join this match, it's already full.
Yes.
I don't know why.
That's crazy.
It's full of my fat ass is what it's full of.
It's full of all of the sins that you've committed in your life. And in this game of Uno, you will be playing for your own life.
I don't know how Jigsaw does that voice. That hurts.
Get in the fucking Uno, Nell.
I'm in.
That's what she said.
Wait, what?
Screenshot of right. The cat ears.
All right, Vagabond's in the pagan.
This is called Uno Flip.
Oh no.
Don't judge me for what I am or am not
Uno.
Into.
Well, what a lovely start. By playing by the rules.
Okay. This is gonna be a very interesting play.
I already know I'm gonna screw this up at some point.
Mm-hmm.
But draw one. It's so weird to see a plus one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, this is Uno Flip. So you can see the
Uno flip you off more like it.
Ooh. I guess I can't play a card because that requires
that involves... draw your last pathetic card, Kaiba.
Well, this is gonna be a thing.
I think you will. Can you draw a card? You can. So make sure if you, instead of skipping, you draw the card, because if you do it three times in a row,
yeah,
will be kicked.
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Oh, this is awkward. I guess this is a blue.
Is it though?
Oh, this is awkward.
Wait, did you draw the card or did time run out?
Time
is
out.
There a draw card button? Because
you have to click on the deck.
Oh, click on the deck. Cool.
Yeah, because if you don't do it next time, you're
that's true. Game. That's true.
Yeah, luckily it doesn't give you the set to flip it again. So. So it helps.
At least we can talk normally.
Yeah.
True.
If
you
normally.
Want to.
Only if you want to.
I won't stop anybody from speaking in the third person. I won't judge. Judgment free.
I wouldn't be opposed if Laura brought back that southern voice.
No.
Somebody needs to get a wild... Oh, no!
Well.
Oh, force play is in. So, that was out of my control.
All right, well, force play is forces, then. I guess there's no choice.
Mm-hmm. That was out of my hands.
But literally out of your hands. It left your hand.
There we go. Flip time.
Hey, guess what?
I'll get flipped.
Flip this. Pants grab.
Wow, so that's what was in everyone's hand on the other side.
Orange.
Yeah, let me take a screenshot of this. I continuously just take screenshots. Oh no, my camera fell.
I was trying to remember if there was an orange card or not. It's just like, wait, I can't draw this one.
Can't do it.
There we go.
All right, on to teal.
Oh, teal, sorry. God, you're one of those people who's like, actually, that's teal. That's not pink. That's magenta.
That's you're not wrong. That is magenta.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That's not purple, that's violet. And that's not orange, that's...
Tangerine.
Tangerine, yeah.
Go again.
Sweet. Hey, Ray, plus five.
No, that's fine. I was... fine.
Thanks, Aura.
That's honestly fine.
Actually,
what a magical play.
Actually, it's turquoise.
Hashtag ratioed plus one.
I'm gonna head out for a smidge. No worries, Moira. Catch you later.
Bye, Moira.
Bye.
I'm gonna post that cat picture on my server. I'm gonna regret it.
How dare you make me draw an additional card? Have I not paid enough?
Have I not paid enough? Okay, I can't draw the card. Suffer.
Alright.
Vagabond, I hate to say it, you brought out the big guns. Why does it look like in your little picture there you're trying to eat the microphone? You're not singing, you're like...
Maybe I'm trying to eat my microphone. What if it tastes good?
Yeah, I bet it does.
Okay.
Also, your hands look like they were AI generated. Look at those fingies.
The audacity. That is an insult to my artist. God damn it.
Nobody knows how to draw fingers.
It's gonna force play me.
Is it?
No, maybe not. Okay.
Guys, it's gonna force play. Oh, wait, never mind. Alert. Alert.
Right. Well, cool.
Actually, it's not really an alert. It's actually a drill.
No.
Actually, it is not a drill.
Actually.
Actually?
Actually, don't run!
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, you draw that. Draw that one. Speaking of one.
He was number one. He was number one!
Number one!
Number one!
Billyman Jensen.
Let's go!
Let's go!
I would love to say... Okay, there we go. Let's go! Taking its sweet time letting me pick a card.
Let's go!
Everybody's got green.
Go ahead, Rave.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that tracks.
Yeah, you know what, Vagabond? I feel bad about that.
Luigi, number one! You know I was tempted.
Number one.
For the rules.
I feel like I've made some enemies this stream, and I don't know why.
Doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Okay, hold on. Hi, my name is Vagabond. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation with the cat ears and all that. Well, allow me to explain you from the very beginning.
Guys, you gotta win this turn. Hate to say it.
Flip over the deck.
Stop him.
Okay.
You son of a... You absolute...
There we go! We know what it is!
You should have already known what it was if you were paying attention.
Unfortunately for you, I was paying attention.
Oh, get flipped.
By the way, they got a wild card, so...
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Cat ears on ghost name Rave?
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
So what you're saying is you want Rave to have cat ears?
No.
Rave really deserves cat ears.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
You know
what,
I have to agree?
Nope. And I'm gonna just do this. I can put cat ears on me. I can do that. You know what? If the people want it, I'll just do it myself. But as soon as I totally win this game. If I win this game, I'll put on cat ears.
Flip it over.
Don't do it. Actually, if you flip it over, I win still. Oh. Never mind. Fuck!
Yeah, one of us has gotta... Unfortunately, we can't take cards.
Oh, thank God. I was a little worried there.
Well, it's okay.
Let's go.
Heads the up. Game continues. Heads hey, Rave, go again.
Wild card.
Nope, fine.
Flip it back.
You know what? Go again.
No, that just gives everyone else's turn.
Oh. Me, go again. Well,
everyone skips and then yeah, you go again.
I have to draw now by the rules that have been set. I had a card I could have played, but wouldn't let me because the rules that we're playing. Because I abide by the rules. I abide by the Batsu.
Well, at least it's not a Zaibatsu.
What's a Zaibatsu? What's a Zaku? Hang on, I'm gonna give myself cat ears.
Getting Shin Megami Tensei vibes from Rave's look?
Yeah, he does look like an SMT character.
I could say that, yeah. I could see that.
Ignore
I look over at the stream and it's like... Yes, I see. I see a menu that very much describes SMT.
Oh shoot!
The machine.
Oh my! Well, it's just been skipping my turn. Wow.
All right, well, it's Rafe's turn again.
Oh,
it is indeed Rafe's turn again.
Well, unfortunately, I can play a card. Yeah, get flipped.
Careful now.
Hey, go again.
If only I could do the rules of this.
My model get is it? Not made for cat ears, I'm learning. It's unfortunate.
Oh, fucking damn it. I was so busy paying attention to the rave, I forgot I could...
Yeah, my plan worked. That's what I was hoping for all along.
There it is.
Right, make it yellow. My hoodie is making it very difficult to have cat ears. It's unfortunate.
Damn it.
Oh no.
Hey, Vagabond, want revenge?
Xander, you should have given me cat ears in the drawing. That's going off model. Don't you dare. No, I'm kidding. You can do whatever you want. I will not. I feel like challenging is like against the rules. Like, yeah, they could be totally having another option, but they're not allowed to.
Here now, go again.
You know, I think I'm the only one without cat ears, but I have something that's pretty close.
What is that?
I mean, if you count the shuriken hairstyle.
Are you pooping right now? I have to. Oh!
I mean, I can also do this with it.
That's true, you can.
Mm-hmm. Oh, true.
I am next to Nell on that one.
You're gonna get. I'm gonna get stabbed.
Damn it. Well, it was worth a try.
It was
a shot.
Check the map, goof!
Check the map, goof!
You're gonna hear me roar. You know what? Vagabond, you don't have enough cards over there.
Damn. What's the rule on stacking?
It has to be the same. It has to be the exact same one.
Same color.
Yep.
It'd be same literally color. The same card. Get Meckledorfed. You also got Schmeckledorf. Ah, you didn't get Schmeckledorf.
Bum, 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 why don't you go again, Rafe?
Okay. That's fine. I played one because I identify as number one.
He was number one.
I still have the fucking menu thing. Get that out of here.
Number one.
Number one.
Now you're Waluigi.
I'm a Luigi, number one.
I'm a Wario. I'm not gonna win.
Waluigi, number one.
Waluigi's gonna win.
I'll decline. It's all in good, fair fun.
It's a me, Waluigi.
Boo make you food. Turn you into candy.
Oh.
Well. Thank you for all passing your turns again, so I can go again.
I love playing pink characters. I can do Jigglypuff, I can do Majin Buu, I can do Kirby.
I can do Patrick.
You all
not
still
really.
Having fun?
No, this is Patrick.
I don't know, why don't you ask that question?
I've regretted my decision in accepting this since the very beginning.
Now you're regretting it?
No, I regret it since I heard Vagabond's voice.
Yeah, that tracks.
Everyone regrets everything, ever.
Exactly.
I'm a Wario.
Well, it was nice playing with you guys.
I'm a gonna win.
I think it's time for some tangerine dream.
Oh, nice.
Oh, thank God.
Good. Actually, that's blood orange.
Nah, I think we're gonna go with teal.
Actually, that's deep ocean pollution blue.
By our powers combined, I am Captain Pollution.
Oh God, I love the Captain Pollution. Like, I don't remember what the words are for the different summoning of them, but I love it. It's in my head. I can feel it. Captain Planet, he's our hero.
What a childhood.
Hey, go again.
Well, I don't wanna. Did I ask to go again?
Well,
I don't think I did.
Well, you're not got a choice now.
Well.
Oh my God.
Too bad it doesn't stack.
Too bad. That'd twice. Be great.
That would have been such a troll moment.
Bum bum.
Please.
Bum bum. Bum bum. Oh, bum bum. 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 I have to draw. Damn it.
Please.
I don't have any teal.
Oh boy. What are we going with?
Oh yes.
Yep, we're going back to tangerine. Tangerine.
On my green tamarind.
I have one.
Damn it.
Oh. Dude, he went for the sussy move. Of like, yeah, they may literally have had another option, but like they were legally not allowed to.
Mm-hmm.
You know what, guys? I haven't gotten to play enough, so if you excuse me.
Well, okay.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Well, excuse me, princess.
Let's go focus on the tacos.
Excuse hard enough. It's
well,
excuse me, princess.
Oh. Oh yeah, smooching time.
Well played.
Pretty sure he says that at one point.
Yeah.
Zelda CDI is crazy.
That wasn't CDI.
That was the Zelda cartoon.
Yeah, Zelda cartoon.
Oh, that was the cartoon?
Yeah,
cartoon. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Hey, no, you want revenge?
Super Mario Brothers is a super show.
Yep.
God. Did not watch that.
I guess you didn't want that revenge. Okay.
Bombs, ropes, and more. It's yours, my friend.
There you go.
Assuming you have the rupees. Or rubies.
Man.
I'm gonna look up that copypasta. Hang on.
I don't need a bombs. Reminder of that copypasta.
I think we're gonna go with magenta.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh.
I'll throw in, but also I want to keep it magenta.
You want to keep it magenta? Okay. You know what? Yeah. Get challenged. That was for
That's
you
fine.
Challenging earlier.
That's fine.
Boom. Lamp oil, rope, bombs, you want it? It's yours, my friend. Only for enough rubies.
You fool.
There you go.
You fool.
That's fine. I just want to make magenta for that +5.
You fool.
You absolute fool. You fool of a toque. Oh, never mind.
All according to plan.
Yeah, that's what they always say.
All according to Kaku. Oh, no. Color got changed.
Well,
yeah, it forced me, unfortunately.
Well, such is life.
That's fair.
Yeah. Yep.
Not. Now I'm gonna go again.
All right, fine.
Challenge it.
All right. No.
Ah, I see. Okay.
Punish him. Challenge.
Okay, I see.
Oh no. Uno.
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 Ah, it forced me. I had to.
Aw, that's okay.
Well, that's awkward. All right.
As the only person who hasn't done, like, the forced, unless Vagabond hasn't either, I win by default. I've upholded the rules this entire time. I win by a technicality.
Well, guys, it's been nice playing with you guys.
Dang it. Wait, it flips it. You can't flip a no card.
GG.
Well done.
That was the last
game,
one, too.
Game.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Wonderful.
That was fun.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, let me get Exe real quick before it forces you guys.
Disconnect.
Get out.
Get out!
I can't. Ah.
Get out of my swamp! Yeah.
That's the end of my swamp. Game. Now get the fudge out of my house.
Get out of my swamp!
I see how it is.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much, Adrian. I really do appreciate it. It was a lot of fun.
It was. Yeah.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah.
Yay.
Go give big love to Nell, Rave, and Vagabond. They're amazing.
And happy birthday again.
Thank you.
Yes, happy birthday, Arna.
Thank you. I'll get rid of the ears. Okay. I'll get rid of the ears. Can we give one more shout out to all three of them, please? Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Go give them all lots of love. Thank you, Bed. Yeah, go check them out. You got all your content. I am going to go ahead and go on BRB so I can switch over to Pokemon. I saw that heart. I saw that.
Well, good. That was the intent.
Big love.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have the heart thing, but I'm sending... I'll do my heart eyes. There. There. Heart eyes. Thank you. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and switch over, and hopefully I shall catch more later. I definitely want to do more of this stuff again, or even like other things like Mario Kart or Mario Party or whatever other games we want to play.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, I shall.
I finally have an excuse to buy Mario Party if we do that.
Mm-hmm.
Just steal stars from Vagabond.
Oh, God damn it! Why is it always me?
Yes. It's not enough that I win. Vagabond must lose.
I seem to have garnered a reputation for being a menace.
Yes.
It's like both of you have like a rivalry going on, being who's the bigger menace.
I don't care if I win as long as the other person loses.